the next pieces, actually three of them, were written by, interestingly enough, a research chemist. But this chemist, I think you'll find, is quite musical. The Duarte English Suite. Thank you.